Dardan Zenunaj is one of the best 130 fighters in the world. He's ranked with the WBA. He's here in Oxnard putting in work. Check it out. He's a knockout artist. He has a lot of knockouts. If he touches you, you're going down. Not a lot of boxing in Belgium, so he made it all the way to Oxnard, California to get in some work. It's one of the best gyms in the world. And he's doing what he can to follow his dream. Who wins, Mayweather or Pacquiao?
Pacquiao.
Why?
He's faster.
Mayweather also fast.
Yeah. Pacquiao more punching.
More punching, more pressure, you think?
Yeah.
But Mayweather never lost.
I know of it.
Dardan, who do they like more in Belgium? Mayweather or Pacquiao? Who's more popular?
Mayweather.
Why?
Good.
The money team?
Yeah.
But you're going for Pacquiao?
Yeah.
If Manny Pacquiao is watching, what do you tell him?
He's the best.
Alright, there you have it, Dardan, all the way from Belgium. The next Jean-Claude Van Damme of boxing. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Melissa Quack reporting. So let me ask you, how many languages do you speak?
French, Albanian, and little English.
What's Albanian sound like? Like, what's the language? Is it more like Yugoslavian? Is it more like Slovakian?
No, we are autochthon from Illyria. All languages.
Like, how do you say hello or are you? In Albanian.
Mirdita.
It's not like any other language, huh?
No.
Why not?
Because we are all old in Europe.
How many people live in Albania?
With Kosovo and Albania, Macedonia. Like 7 million.
That's not a lot.
No.
Very few. Are there a nation of warriors, a lot of fighters?
We are a warrior nation, yeah.
Who's the biggest athlete in Albania? Like, who's the most famous right now in the world?
For the moment?
Yeah. Is there anyone in soccer, basketball, football, boxing, baseball?
In soccer, there are like Adnan Januzaj.
Where does he play?
He plays in Manchester.
So you're Albanian, but you live in Belgium?
Yeah.
All right. There you have it. Say goodbye in Albanian.
Tong.
Tong. Yeah. There you have it.